Now considered a basic commodity, it's easy to forget how much we've grown to rely on mobile air conditioning. Only a generation ago, transport used to be a particularly uncomfortable experience during those long, hot summer journeys. And in our cars, passengers baked in their glass cocoons when the sun shined. Even in the early 2000s, only a third of European cars had air conditioning fitted. Thankfully now, mobile air conditioning is in nearly all new cars. The sealed air conditioning systems rely on F-gases, fluorinated refrigerant gases that provide cooling, heating, defrosting, humidity control, and air filtering. Following an EU directive from 2017 that set standards on global warming potential for refrigerants, modern F-gases, called HFOs, were selected as the refrigerants of choice by almost all vehicle manufacturers in the EU. And now, hybrid and electric vehicles, or EVs, rely on the same gases for cooling their batteries during the charging phase. And because EVs have no residual heat from engine combustion, F-gases are also used in heat pump systems to keep passengers warm during winter. Once a rarity, EVs can now be seen on roads all over Europe. 2021 was a boom year for EV sales, with 1.7 million new car registrations. By 2035, EVs will be the only new cars sold in Europe. Thanks to their technical performance, HFOs are the refrigerant gases of choice for most manufacturers today, which means it will be difficult to produce future EVs and decarbonize Europe's transport system without them.